Who gives inspiration? I would be very cool. So in this episode, this is called Tell Tatu, and our first guest is none other than Ms Lovely Socias.
So we'll Tatu Talks, dapat. Sarang kariya sa Tony Talks.
I would be very cool. Tell Tatu. Okay, so tell me about yourself.
Tell me about yourself. Mga fly.
So in this episode, I'm going to be asking the guest, Ms. Lovely Socias, about anything na wala siyang mahibo gawa sa pagpupansa. So instead niya magsigik kong istorya, ako nalang magsigik paminaw sa iya ha. So she has to tell me about anything.
Yeah.
Okay, so the first question is, how do you cope up with this pandemic crisis?
Sir, kailangan English.
Dili, okay lang.
Wala, gibihin sila ng Hong Kong kaugalingon para dili ko mag-board. So, I travel a lot.
Like international? Yeah.
No. That was 2 years ago. I miss traveling abroad. I traveled a lot during
this time.
Yes.
But traveling is prohibited.
Yeah, but I feel so. Nagka-travel man ko.
I mean, nag-travel ka, but of course,
yeah, by land,
you have to obey the,
the rules and regulations, the protocol.
Health standard protocols.
Yeah.
So how is your family doing?
Well, they're fine. Actually, we just extend blessings from our friends to our brethren in mountain who were affected.
Love you, wala niya. I mean, ang inahanglan magtapang.
God bless you.
Okay, so I heard that you are pursuing your college degree.
Hello. Wala kabalo si Kaman.
Ay, wala siya kabalo kasi wala kabalo. So, oras na makabalo siya.
Well, yeah.
Okay. So, what course?
Ito, syempre, following
education.
Your steps.
How do you encourage everyone right now who is, struggling during this pandemic?
Go on with your life. Live your life to the fullest.
As long as musunod lang sa protocol.
Yeah.
Right.
So sa protocol, trust ka lang sa ginawa. Wala ko nagkasipod, wala ko nagkasakit during this pandemic.
And you are all fully vaccinated.
Yeah.
J&J. Sinopharm. Seriously?
Yeah. I feel good.
Why did you decide to magpadala sa iyong college education? Do you think importante pa kaya po na mag-college mo sa eskwela?
Yeah.
Despite the difficulties that we are all facing right now.
Yeah, because life must go on. So, isa mag-inaon sa if na kayo opportunity, magulat lang ang mga chances. Hindi siya mag-success ang pinag-uwi. Ang tanan ng good, nagtambay na sa balay. So, wala ka kailain buhaton. Labi na ako, hindi siya kung may magtangon ka na magsigirang tambay. So, kung na, at least na ako'y buhaton. Kung hindi ko makalakaw, at least na ako'y buhaton. So, for me, kung may opportunity, I will grab it.
Grab it.
Tapos, itugutan man ni Lord nga. I-provide niya ang pagkinahanglan.
Okay.
So, nagpadayon ko, ako ni Perso.
Kasi mo inspiration ka?
Si Lord.
Tell me honestly, aside kang Lord,
si Lord lagi.
Kaman naman ko inspired ka always kay Lord. Pero, aside sa iya, who gives you inspiration?
So,
na ba wala?
You mean if I have a boyfriend?
Yes. Sa pagkakaroon, excuse me.
Tengok ni lah, I'm... Tengok ni lah, murah dah 21.
21? Murah 28 I am. 38? Murah 38.
Malang masyarakat
sila pagpunuh
boyfriend.
Okay, so naapa kayo boyfriend sa pagkakaroon?
Yeah,
that
I
gives
have...
you inspiration. Okay. The next question is, kinsa?
Alawan ang utan. Secret.
Ariel, oh, di mo tugan.
Yan ang si Ariel. Ano si Ariel?
Yan, di mo tugan, Ariel, oh.
Ang si Ariel, mo ba ang utan, ah? Ang si Ariel.
Kumang ko na utan ang utan. Ariel, oh, di mo tugan. I have a niece who is watching right now, and I would like to ask you this question because I want everybody to learn from you regarding this matter. I mean, okay, you're studying college right now,
yes.
And you think going to college and having a, you know, relationship, having a boyfriend is okay. Asa may mas tindot, mag-college ka nga okay lang wala uyab, or mag-college ka unya mong uyab ka, okay lang ba yung anak?
Nindot og na yun. For me, ano siya, kung wala pa kayo uyab during na nag-eskwela ka.
College.
And so, be it.
Okay,
I mean,
lang.
Ayaw sa i-person. Kung tanaw ni mo, dili ka ka-focus
focus
sa kabutan.
Okay.
Sa kabutan ka na, dili ko ka ng multitasker na pagkatao.
Dili pa ni mo mamanage.
Oh, dili pa ni mo mamanage
ang
yung emotions. Or kay ang college is lusod siya. So kung dili na mo ma-manage imong kuan, imong college, imong studies,
better,
how can you manage all the other thing around? So ano na lang, focus ba na ta time lang muna, labi na ug kanang 20 years old pa lang ana, or 19 years old.
Ma'am DJ paminaw.
19 years old. Mga 19 years old pa lang, kung dili ka manage yun, then don't do it.
Ayun na lang, focus na lang sa focus na lang sa study. I know that you're happy right now, and I think you know that she's happy right now, that you are making her happy very much, very happy.
Ay, ako po.
So, message nung saya.
Hi, wherever you are, whatever you do, do it all for the glory.
Serious to me.
Hindi na magkita hata.
Tanong saan yung siya ipaan? Ipaila-ila
sa
mga.
Sa kasal ni Jen.
Sa kasal ni Jen?
Yeah.
Is he coming over?
Yeah.
Ano sa iyong prayer para sa kuan? Para sa tanan?
Okay. Para sa tanan. Well, I just hope and pray. Yeah. Sa tanan. Maging strong lang sa pagpangalaga, especially the youth today. Kanang wala na sila sa focus, kanang kurang isang of the youth today, wala sila na-expose, kanang kurang mga kanagong lisod kay naanan yung tambay sa pinakabulan, naanan mag-stay at home lang. So, I just hope nga, kanang tambay, mag-ano lang sila, stay at home sila, mag-isa, gihapon sila mga maging successful sa pinakabulan.
Anyone that you would like to say hi to?
Hi to everyone. Sa akong mga fans, charong shout out my family and friends in Sinoda, and to those na mga followers ni sir. Please keep supporting Serena's Tatu Kills vlogs.
Shout out sa akong subscribers, 745 subscribers. Thank you so much. Keep safe, everyone.
Please follow my YouTube channel.
Krisna punya YouTube channel dengan kisah content. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for joining me today.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you so much guys for watching. See you in my next vlog. Bye bye. God bless.